What's up, everybody? Jody J. Summers, child of the system, better known as Spoken Truth. So, again, as I'm always traveling and doing stuff, we're at the Grand Canyon right here. And I have one piece in particular that I would like to read. It's called Tears of Stone. I have a whole bunch of other poems to do while I'm on my vacation, but I feel this one, with everything that's happened in my life, is fitting for that. So, let's begin. Peace. I can't cry. I don't have time to linger in one emotion for too long. Happy, sad, upset, reminiscent, or just pure tears of joy. There are so many moving parts, and I fear if I sink too much emotion into one thing, I become lost. So many things depend on me to be this statuous figure, bund into the minds of everyone I meet, to be that thing, that substance, that inspiration that might peak growth inside of them. So I cry inside. Yes, I cry inside, filling up wells, wells of bottomless remorse for people that just tried to hang on too long. It's not you. No, it's not you. It's definitely me. See, I never learned how to attach. I've always been bounced from one situation to another before my synapses could fully adapt and take heed to the environment and understand that they were real. Yes, real. So I smile, because in that crooked grin, I give you every emotion I wish I could say out loud. My fear, my pain, my love, my loss, my joy, and every emotion that's encapsulated the growth of me and those few pearly whites. So don't cry in front of people. Yes, I don't cry in front of people. But if you saw my tears, you are blessed and cursed. Because those few precious moments of vulnerable insecurity are something I don't show the world. That is the most form of trust I can give. Not laughs, jokes, stoic nature, or the ability to connect with all of you, even in just a few moments. But the liquid that drips from my face, when the wells overflow, and I just need a moment. Thank you for this moment, everybody. Grand Canyon. Lots more videos to come. All right.